Accounting for financial instruments. Lecture number 4. This is the second type of option, which is put option. It gives the holder the right to sell something like shares at a specific price after specific time. This is the third case study. It's about put option that don't qualify for a hedge account. Again, there is no hedging relationship, there is no hedged item or hedging instrument, just accounting for put option contract. On December 1st, 2001, the APC company acquired a 3-month European put option from XYZ Bank to sell 1 million euro on March 1st, 2002 at a strike price of $1.5. The premium for this option is $0.009 per euro. On December 31, 2001, the fair value of the option decreased to $6,000. Required. Explain the terms of the option contract. Assuming a spot rate of $1.48 per euro and the fair value of the option was $20,000 on March 1st, 2002, prepare all journal entries to account for the option contract. The terms of the option contract. Trade date, December 1st. Expiration date, March 1st. The buyer will be APC company and the seller will be XYZ Bank. The option style is an European style and the option type is put option. Underlying 1 million euro, strike price $1.5, and premium 1 million euro multiplied by $0.009 per euro, resulting in $9,000. Put option gives the holder the right, but not the obligation, to sell 1 million euro with a strike price $1.5 on March 1st. The spot rate is $1.48 on March 1st, therefore the company will exercise the option. The following table summarizes the value and the change in value of the option contract. On December 1st, the value of the option contract equals the premium, which is $9,000. By the end of the year, the option value decreased to $6,000 with loss $3,000. On March 1st, the option contract value is $20,000, achieving gain about $14,000. Journal entry. On December 1st, we need to record the purchase of option contract. Option will be debit with $9,000, which is the premium, and cash will be credit with the same amount of money. On December 31, we need to adjust the option contract to its fair value by reducing the option by $3,000. So loss from option contract will be debit with $3,000 and option will be credit with the same amount of money. On March 1st, we need to prepare two entries. One to adjust the option contract to its fair value, so option will be debit with $14,000 and gain from option contract will be credit with the same amount. Finally, we need to record the exercise of option by receiving cash according to the strike price and introduce foreign currency according to the market price or the spot price. Option will be credited with $20,000.